I would feel kind of satisfied after I did something like this, because I could contribute something to the, like, to the need in this world. But you feel just worse afterwards, because it's so overwhelming. I mean, what can you really do about it?
On the 19th of April, I accompanied a medical aid team to the slums of Djibouti. I brought my camera. I mean, that's my job on the Doulos. I take video. And what my camera saw, I had never seen before. Not like this. It really overwhelmed us. I mean, our hands worked at whatever we found to do, but deep down inside our hearts, deep inside, something stood still. And we watched something we knew was way too big for us. Way too big. So many times during that day, I wondered if I should put my nice, expensive camera down and help. I don't know. Do something to help. Maybe five more people would have gotten their treatment. Maybe just one more person would have gotten their treatment. But I held on to my camera. I mean, that's my job on the Doulos. I take video. So that others can see.